Welcome to the Parent Dashboard for School Transparency, your window to important school information and facts. This video tutorial will help you navigate the dashboard and find the information you want to know about Michigan public schools. Now that you've found the overview for your chosen school, you might be wondering how to drill down into the data. After choosing a category from the left-hand panel, you may want to look at breakouts of student groups. You can click the drop-down menu under Student Group, where you can select what group of students you want to look at in further detail. You can also select other filters. For example, if you're looking at student data on performance, you can choose the drop-down menu under Subject Area and then choose which subject you'd like to see in further detail. When viewing graduation or dropout data, you can choose what rate to view by clicking or tapping on the drop-down menu under Graduation Within. On this screen, we compare 3 years of data that allows you to select and view how many students graduate high school within 4, 5, or 6 years. The Parent Dashboard also allows you to compare any school's performance with similar schools or the state average. When viewing a chart or graph on your selected school, you will notice that they include data for your chosen school versus two other sources of data, an average of similar schools and the state of Michigan average. You can also toggle to compare your chosen school with the closest 30 schools. Please contact the Center for Educational Performance and Information's customer support team with technical or navigation issues. Questions specific to one school, please contact the school directly. Questions or feedback about the factors included in this dashboard, please contact the Michigan Department of Education.